something old is new again. And we have to say that for none other than the dynamic duo of Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. So I know if you're Alex Rodriguez, you're probably a pissed motherfucker right now. But hey, right now, we're talking about Ben and J-Lo. That's all we're talking about. Now, remember, they broke
Bennifer.
Up. Bennifer? Was it Bennifer? Maybe it was.
Yeah, it was Bennifer. That's okay. What they were calling him, Bennifer.
So they famously broke up in 2004, but now they're hanging out again. They took a trip to the Yellowstone Club in Montana. Now, that's a hot date. That's a hot date. Babe, I'm going to take you to Montana. Let's go. Get on your horse and let's ride. So they went last week and have been reportedly in touch every day since. So, as mentioned per source through Us Weekly, yes, we do deal with these elite people. And, of course, this original story comes from Elle. She has feelings for Ben. They're taking it slowly, but things are moving in a romantic direction. Sources have also said that Lopez isn't trying to rush into anything romantic, and that Jen really enjoyed her trip to Montana and is really loving Ben's friendship. So, this news follows the Lopez breakup with Alex Rodriguez. She has been pretty miserable and didn't think it was in her best interest to stay with Alex. They both like spending more time together as a family, but it was difficult to keep that special spark when they saw each other every day. So, I will say this. I will start off with Mr. GPS, who, yes, he is our connoisseur de liqueur, but he is also a player's player. He is also the man, the myth, the legend, the lady killer. What do you think's going on here? Is it really? They're trying to cover it up and say that Ben Affleck has got the stroke again?
I think this is just Jen, you know, this is just J-Lo getting tired of everything and moving on. Mm-hmm. And that's it. You know, once she's done, she's done. Mm-hmm. She doesn't have to stay around. She's not tied down, not dependent on anybody. You know, this thing wasn't so bad. Now I'm going over here. Now I'm back over there. I'm not trying to keep in track of anybody's body count. But and a lot of women do this. Hell, a lot of guys do. But, you know, here we go again. All you can do is wish it the best.
Yeah, that's true. And you know what? You brought up a good point, GPS. Cortez, the body count is going up. Do you think they actually are destined? Do you remember that old saying that they always says, you know, if you break it off and let it go, then it'll come back to you if it's meant to be. Is all that BS? Is that true?
I don't think it is, man. Mm. The problem with these cats are they date other celebrities, man.
Okay.
When you date other celebrities, your stuff will always gonna come out in the media, man.
Okay.
If you date a bunch of nobodies, and you don't have to worry about all that drama, man. But they it's like she feels obligated to keep on dating these celebrities, man. And you know, keep on dating them. I don't see no future in it, man. I don't see no future in you finding Mr. Right. You might have to go outside of your jurisdiction to find Mr. Right. Because this is not working. But again, I don't know. Ben might be a rebound, man. Ooh. He might be a rebound, man. So I don't know. Plus, on top of that, Ben is working on that movie, man. The Justice League 2, I think it is, man.
Well, true. Ben Affleck got that Justice League money.
Yeah, it's not a lot, bro.
Got he's that Bruce Wayne Jennifer. Money. Batman.
He's still paying Jennifer Gardner, isn't he? He paid child support for her and her kids and all that
yes,
stuff.
Yes,
right,
they had three kids together, if I'm correct.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
How old are they?
Old enough to count the money, but with their fingers.
Yeah, plus he, you know, what I'm saying he's still getting out of that
$3.4.
He's still getting out of that situation.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, if he's like me, you know, when you're knocking on the door at 18, you know, that could be another reason why. But, you know, I would think at that level, it really wouldn't even matter because clearly if he can afford to pay whatever he's paying in you too, I mean, you ain't waiting around for, you know, an extra, I don't know, 10, 20, 30, 40 grand a month. Yeah, it just doesn't make sense.
That's true. I mean, there's a big difference between a Major League Baseball check and a movie check. Okay? Let's get that straight.
And a truck driver.
Ah, that's true. So now that... Now this leads me to the next question.
And a dancer too. We got about the dancing, man.
Sugar Bear.
That's undisclosed income. I can't say closure.
Sugar Bear. Can't get enough of that sugar crisp.
Woo! Hey,
I'm talking about Casper. I'm talking about Casper. Remember J Lo was dating that cat by name
of
Casper?
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Was it Casper?
I guess it was Casper. No, you might be right. You might be right. I wasn't thinking of that. I'm thinking of GPS here, a.k.a. Sugar Bear. You know, a man of many trades. Man of many trades and many keys, but that's a different story. So here's the ultimate question. If you had the opportunity to date a Hollywood star, who would it be? Cortez, you first.
With no strings attached.
Yes.
Ah, man.
You could be the Mac that you've always been.
Let me see. Who's out there?
Who's not out there?
I'm trying to think, man. There's so many of them out there.
Okay.
Viola
Davis.
Yeah, man.
Really? Okay. She's nice.
She's a nice looking woman. I like a woman that's like a boss, man. You know what I'm saying? She definitely throws that out there like that, man.
Domination. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Interesting. Okay, that's cool. I think that GPS. Oh, my God. I can imagine the Santa Claus list you got.
Oh, do I have a list?
Choose one.
Okay. All right.
One, please.
Octavia Spencer is probably at the top.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Go ahead. Nice.
Behind her, the lady's name is Emayatsi Coronelli. She played in this thing called Hand of God with the one from his name is Peter something. He was the lion looking guy in Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, got you. Okay, that's taking it back. Okay, yeah, we'll limit it to three, GPS. We'll limit it to three. Okay.
Oh God, please. Okay.
Come on.
Can I get 7 and 9 from Star Trek? Jerry Ryan?
Oh, yes.
Jerry Ryan.
Okay,
yeah.
Nice.
There you go. Forgot about Jerry Ryan,
that's
man.
That's right.
Okay.
All right, there
man,
you
I
go.
Got one more. I got one more. Stop. No, actually, I got two more.
Bro, I got a show to run. Come on. Hurry
okay.
up. Two more. Rapid fire.
Can I get Marina Sirtis while yes. we're still in the Star Trek
Okay,
film?
Star Trek. I dig that. Yeah. Okay, nice. And the last one.
And for whatever reason, I was looking up Kendra Wilkinson the other day.
Oh, wait
Let
a minute.
Let me tell you something.
She used to be married to a former Eagles wide receiver.
That's me. Right. Mm-hmm. And that, as far as I know, all these women are single.
Okay.
So I didn't pick anybody.
Anybody was married.
What?
Okay, we'll give you that. So see, we go from the real to the sublime. For me, you know, of course, it's only one. Hallie. That's it.
You get past the boyfriend. He ain't gonna be around long. Go on ahead, put your bid in.
That's right.
Get your name up.
That's all I gotta do. I'm like, look, you don't need my money. I don't need your money. We have that in common,
right.
Okay? That's how you just start off.
Just make sure that the one that was the boxer beat the shit out of that model, man.
Oh yeah, that's been in
that
for.
Crazy,
that's
man.
Been in for. But yes. But Hallie, if you are taking any applications, just make one. I'll be there. I will be there.
I'll be there.
Yes, indeed. But either way, we hope that Ben and J-Lo, you know, second time around, hopefully it works. But remember the old saying that we like to say here on the show, fool me once, shame on thee. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me thrice, you're a dumbass. Now.
There might be some hope for Puffy, man.
Oh, my God. You know what? You could be right. Puffy could be in the clutches there, you know?
Boy, hey, look, he may just be twiddling his thumbs like, la, 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 la.
She went back to bed. I might still have some hope.
You know, you just put a thought into me, Cortez. What if she's on like a, and I hate to say this, what if she's on a hoochie monitor?
She's a grown woman, man. That's her prerogative, man.
She going back to all of her old flames for one last ride? Pardon the pun? I mean, before she settles down?
I don't think she's going to settle down, man. I really don't think that she's going to settle down with somebody in the entertainment industry, man. I think it's going to be somebody that is not a celebrity.